Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off navigation sounds on an Xbox console. These are the sounds when you move through the Xbox menus. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off navigation sounds on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the Settings, choose General from the left and then select Volume and Audio Output. Within here, choose Additional Options. Finally, you should now see the option to mute navigation sounds on this page, and you can check the box to do this. And so that is how to turn off navigation sounds on an Xbox console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.